good for.
Little Cecilia is only 8 weeks old. She can't see, and she's lucky to be alive. The terrified puppy was found by a passing motorist Thursday in the middle of a busy Whitby street. Staff at the Humane Society in Durham believe that the blind beagle was likely dumped there by her owner. Now, there are no homes in the immediate area where Celia was found, so Humane Society staff say it's highly unlikely the tiny pooch could have made it all the way to the intersection of Taunton Road and Brock Street by herself.
Good girl!
They're speculating that she's owned by some sort of beagle breeder who, upon realizing that she was blind and unsellable, simply abandoned her. Now, if no one comes forward to claim Celia in the next few days, she'll be put up for adoption. And the Humane Society says, with the right owner, she'll do just fine.
We found that in the past, with a dog that's blind, if you have another dog that's gentle and you put bells on the collar, then the blind dog can follow the sound. And if you get a gentle dog, hopefully they can pair up and this pup can have her own seeing eye dog.
For the Toronto Sun, I'm Chris Doucette.